Hello everybody, this is Dust 12345, joining some Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's about time. Now this game takes up about half a gigabyte. I want to keep this part private. Okay, we're back. So let's begin. Popcat Games present Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's about time. So let's play for the tutorial. Dinosaur. That's why we start to connect it with him. Okay, I won't let them reach my house. Okay. There we go. Oh look, we got a sunflower! Continue. Ooh! Sunflowers are an extremely important part. Try to kill it at least three. The more sunflowers you have, the faster you can grow up. I usually like to have two rows. Really? The zombies are coming? Why aren't the plants coming? And I'm defending my house with zombies. There we go. Excuse me, sorry. Let's see what happened now. Walnut! What? Okay, that's awkward. Come on, can we get two rows again? Boo, boo. Let's see. So I'm thinking two sunflower rows, two cashew rows, and then one row of walnuts. Okay, let's see. Excuse me. Just don't eat it too much. There we go. Boo. Let's see. Oh, look, a potato vine. Violates, get ready. There we go. Whoops. Sorry, I need to talk a little bit. We all learn how to talk into this in a later episode. But anyhow, I think it was a good choice to put another pea shooter in the middle lane, because there was a code ahead. Let's do it down the bottom lane first. Just because. Oh, there it is. Well, okay. Let's beat this up, shall we? Ooh, toy. Ooh, hot dog. give it to Crazy Day, cause he's crazy. Oh, there he is. Hey, neighbor. Got him on the hustles. I've been holding on to this taco forever. Oh, that was amazing. I want to eat that taco again. I need my diamond drink. Her name is Patty, and I'm Crazy Dave. But you can call me Crazy Dave. Finally, a never user who can process my queries. Let me post you late. Dave wants me to go back inside to eat his taco again. She's so smart. Now let's go after my taco. Ancient Egypt, 4,500 years for your taco to be ready, more or less. That doesn't smell right. Of course it does. I'm sure my taco is around here somewhere, but in the meantime, these plants are made from plankton. My bad. Oh yeah, we should probably take care of that threat. Let's see now, this place. Oh, there's one. There's a zombie that wasn't in the original series. So yeah, this one's his son. How do I know this? I've played this game before. Oh. Wait, what? No. Oh, come on, take it out. Yay. There we go. The sweat storage! That's what these guys are, baby! Yes, I see, after you defeat them, they give you your sun back. Yay! Symmetry! There we go. Ooh, map. The map of space-timeness. A parchment of ancient land with cosmic implications. Good news, Fanny. Found a map to my taco. No, that is a time space map to the world we could explore. Lois and Pirates and Cowboys, oh my! We should be able to find some way to access the Everworld. So now we're ready to press on it, ancient Egypt. Now this looks like the map to my taco. To be precise, this is the world map where we can find plants that could help us, and these are the more courtesies at hand. And let's go get my taco. The next level has unlocked. Let's click on it. There we go. We click on the level. Those plants look hungry. If only there was something that you could feed them. Plant food is packed with vitamins and minerals. It's an essential part of a complete breakfast. Okay, that's cool, isn't it? Okay. Lowies are carrying plant food. Of course they do. Well, either that or they're radioactive. And attach my plants, they become mutants, and turn into plant heroes. Did you get it, guys? Do you get it? Plant versus zombies heroes. Oh wait. Technically, it was a hero machine. Now, if I'm right, I get 150 cents if I do the plant food on it. This. I was right. No, wait, what? No, boom. Oh no, Buckethead. Boom. Okay, let's finish the side row. Alright, no. Okay, there we go. Juggernaut. Boom, it's a juggernaut now. We made a juggernaut! Boo! Yada 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 yada! Okay. I think this should about wrap it up. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like and comment down below and subscribe. This is Alex12345 signing off. See you later.